The voyaging canoes Hokulea and Hikianalia are nearly halfway to Tahiti on their voyage around the world. Here's a glimpse of what it's been like on board. The photos are from day five at sea. As we told you before, the kitchen on the canoes, just a couple of burners and some coolers that double as seats. Besides the physical aspect of sailing, crew members spend a lot of time studying their path and planning for the days ahead. Before leaving, Nainoa Thompson, who's on Hokulea, told us the significance of this leg to Tahiti.
We see this leg as being really the beginning of creating a world-class ocean school that can be used and done by our canoes on an annual basis, tied to our educational systems after the voyage.
And who says school isn't fun? Here's a look at a music session on Hikianalia.